completed our first experimental design with blocking, washing our scarves and other fine hand washables. Let's define what a block is. So a block is a group of experimental units. These aren't subjects because they're not people. So a group of experimental units that is known to be similar in some way and is expected to affect a response. A block is a group of experimental units that is known to be similar to one another in some way that is expected to affect the response.
So basically just strata, right?
It is, but strata is for random sampling and grouping.
But
I mean, blocking is for experiments.
You're doing the same thing, it's just for a different reason.
It is, exactly. So a block is very similar. You understand stratified random samples, you understand blocking. So a block. So that what we call this when we do all this right here, what we did with the clothes, we call it a randomized block design. It is not necessary in every experiment, but sometimes it is. So this is called a randomized block design, and that's where I account for these blocks of things. So can we go back now on your tables and fix your flamingo experiment? So now that we have the fact that males grow at a different rate than females anyway, no matter what they eat, we need to fix our flamingo experiment. So on your tables, you can do that.